Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her. Brooke actually has a drone. I better read Warren's text before he blows my phone up. This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive. This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody got their wish. This day has been so insane. Everything is happening too fast. And none of it makes any sense. These visions, this power. I keep expecting to wake up one more time. But if this is a dream, then I'm not asleep. That's so cool that Blackwell is doing a show of Mr. Jefferson's work. To go there and grab Warren's flash drive.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Yeah. Yeah.
You'd think with all the rain here in Oregon, you wouldn't need to water the lawn. I guess Blackwell has to keep the lawn and plants well manicured to look good on a catalog. Howdy, Samuel.
Well, hello there.
You look busy, Samuel.
Well, I'm always up to something. Today it's sweeping, then painting windows.
Just don't paint over the posters for Rachel Amber.
You can't color over that sunlight.
What was she like? She must have been popular.
Even sunlight can cast shadows. Rachel did both at once, you know. She was like a battery. Positive and negative.
What do you think happened to her?
Best not to dwell on the past. Samuel looks forward, like a clock.
You knew Rachel?
How can you know a prism? You just stare in awe. Now I have to go paint windows.
See you later, Samuel.
And watch your step around here, Max. After I sweep, I paint.
Oh, shit. There's Victoria and her mean girls.
Oh, look. It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean processor. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
No.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
Okay.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social media. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
you understand English, get lost. This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. I must have missed something. I should rewind. Chill, Victoria. It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look
great. I can't even chill on the steps.
Nice, bro.
Hey, do you understand English? Get lost.
Okay.
There goes Samuel Da Vinci to paint the window.
Dude.
Keep walking, hippie.
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
There goes Samuel Da Vinci to paint the window.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo. Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back. So move your ass before I drive. It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Two.
Oh, man, she looks so sad and lonely sitting there alone.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Don't say a word, Max.
Wait, hold that pose.
And no filter needed before I post this. Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren. Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
I'd love to make a photo collab. Man, people here are merciless.
as if. Juliet, extreme reporter. Could be fun. Thanks for the warning. How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say. Home sweet home, my favorite cocoon. I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself. One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up. If I'm not looking through a viewfinder, I'm looking through a window. Always looking. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note. Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room. Here's my go-to source for instant photo inspiration. Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time. I look so pathetic. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties. Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here. Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Cartier-Bresson, Doineau, Hamilton, the greatest. The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall. Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball. Hard to believe I'm 18. Do I look any older? Just the best. So nice to just relax. This day has been so damn bizarre, and it feels like it has gone on forever. Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this. Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream. I'll miss going to the games with my dad. Go Thunderbirds. It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And slipped in a $200... Would Man Ray call them selfie portraits? Hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
That's the only tourist. That was a good hockey game and a great fight. Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell. This girl must have been popular. She's everywhere. Juliet looks like she's ready to throw down.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Mason.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Hey, Juliet, is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
You are ridiculous.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did.
Welcome to Black Hill. No need to go there now. Dana's still a cheerleader at heart.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
But what's this poster really trying to tell me? Lauren should be all over Brooke. They're perfect for each other.
At least she puts her photographs out there, unlike me. She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse. Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure. Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club. No. That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster? Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure. This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent. I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article. That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy Spirits Within. I don't... Those boots are made for walking runways.
Dior, Givenchy. You could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe. Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dina.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren. I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I guess. Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. It's so fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world. And...
must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. I better make sure everything is still in there. I think Warren forgot to hide the party buster folder. Not that I would open it no matter how tempting. I have my self-respect. Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. It's so fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world. And yes, Max, so terribly wrong. This is both sad and pathetic. It would be a cool sticker without the words. Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Poor Juliet gets her rage on. I hope she doesn't kill Victoria.
Zachary should worry, too. As if I'd let that ego case jockstrap touch me. But I bet Victoria would be all over that action. Or has been. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called Max.
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.